Good day everyone, so for today's video, I will show you one of the most historical places in Ormoc City.
By the way guys, to those who don't know my name, I am Maria Denisa Pino from BSN Science 2C.
Okay, let's go!
Hi guys, we are now here in St. Peter and Paul Parish, the oldest church in Western Leyte. Okay, let's tour around first the view outside and then we'll go inside the church later. The frontage was parched in its ornamentation and its door was made of another thick hardwood that had an iron bolt, but on each side was a gargoyle-like figure that guarded the entrance carved from stone. For those who have seen the church, the Second World War described it as one made of stone blocks whose floor area followed the shape of a cross. To the right of the entrance was the rectory that housed the priests. It was made of wood and roofed with nipa at the turn of the 20th century until the outbreak of the war. Guys, we are now here inside the church. As you can see, between the year 2004, 2007, and the present, there has been no change in the structure of the Church of Ormoc except that of the altar. Originally, the statues of Saint Peter and Paul were standing side by side at the center of the altar. Then another parish priest placed a crucifix in the middle and transferred the two saints on each side just outside the niche. This would be the last completed project of Arnel Cardinal, the retablo maker from Laguna. Guys, we're now here in the relics of Saint Peter and Paul. The word relic comes from the Latin word relingo, which literally means I leave or I abandoned. A relic is an object or article of religious significance of the past. It usually consists of the physical remains of a saint or the personal effects of the saint or venerated person reserved for purposes of veneration. So the priest assigned her after the war took it upon themselves to rebuild the church and the rectory. Year after year, initiating fundraising activities locally and soliciting from other external sources, since then, the church always seemed to be a work in progress as each new parish priest introduced improvements.